I feel like this person's intent is to come back to either show you up, prove you wrong in some type of way, or continue to challenge you to see if maybe they have the same influence they had on you before. But I feel like you've reinvented yourself so much. Like, you're a totally different person. And as I said in the first part, whatever tactics that they used to use, whether that was manipulation, gas bombing, love bombing, whatever, okay, it's no longer working. So it's like forcing this person, if they want to come towards you, to change or at least speak some type of truth when it comes to you guys' connection. Because I feel like for some of y'all, if this was somebody like a significant other, this person envied your gifts. They envied the fact that you can manifest things into reality, and this person was blocked. Their creativity was blocked. Their groundedness was blocked. So this could have been somebody who was very arrogant, somebody who felt like they knew it all, but they didn't want nobody to tell them nothing. It could have been really egotistical. You know, take it how it resonates. But now this person is obsession on the front. This person is a bit obsessed with you. On the back, we have, I'm dealing with my demons, okay? And now this person is being faced to look at their demons, to see what wrongdoings they have done. So make sure when this person comes back, if they do come back, okay, that they have dealt with their demons, that they have been putting in the work to grow and change, okay? Spiritual came out, okay? This person knows that you're very spiritual, that you're highly spiritual, that you're in tune, that you're tapped in to spirit, okay? And they wanted you to doubt those abilities at one point, you know, because it would make them look like they were wrong in a sense, but they were wrong. They were in the wrong. We got snake in the grass. Okay. I feel like I said, this person was envious of you. Like, they were competing against you. And I feel like this was somebody that you looked up to, or that you wanted to work with, or you were trying to help in some type of sense. I just seen 555. Okay. Let me flaunt you off, show you off. But now y'all are probably coming into union with a soulmate, or someone who's going to appreciate you, who's going to honor you, who's going to respect you. And for some of them, they just want to block that connection, that new connection coming out that's coming for y'all. Okay. And I just seen soulmate. So definitely heavy on the soulmate energy. Okay. But be mindful of these people that you guys disconnected with, because there was a reason to that. These people were praying on your downfall, like literally, regardless of if they told you or not. They may have showed you in ways, you just